see, when we were in nursery school, we used to learn what they call nursery rhymes. And that one, you just have to learn it by heart. Even when you are sleeping, you should be able to repeat it. So if you remember, Baba, black sheep, have you any wool? Then we had Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. Those nursery rhymes. I woke up this morning and I saw 50 questions to me. It looks like our vice president has just learned those things in the 50 questions, the way we used to learn Baba, black sheep, Humpty Dumpty sat on the wall. Because I asked you 5 simple questions on the economy. That's all. Simple questions that Ghanaians want you to answer. You go and respond with how many compost plants, how many compost plants did you build, how many this did you build. That is not what the issue is in Ghana today. Let me take you down memory lane. In 1992, there was an election in America. It was between Bill Clinton and George Bush Sr. At that time, the American economy was in recession, the way the Ghanaian economy is in crisis today. And people were talking about immigration, talking about all kinds of useless things. You know what the Clinton people said? It is about the economy, stupid. Today, I'm repeating those words. This election, it's about the economy, stupid. It's not about all those other useless things about who built how many compost plants. Answer the 5 simple questions. And you can't hide behind the debate. You don't need the debate to answer the 5 questions. When you ask Emisata 170 questions, you did not agree to go and debate for him to answer them. Ghanaians are asking you 5 simple questions. Just answer them. Akufo-Addo too, I've given him 2 questions. He should come and answer them. That's all Ghanaians are looking for. You have destroyed the economy. That is the truth. Even if you look at the 50 questions he asked me, he has skillfully avoided the economy. There's nothing about the economy in those 50 questions. And that's why I gave you the 5th question. Why are you running away from economy? Because you were brought in to fix the economy. The economy is in a terrible state. Just answer the 5 questions I have asked you on behalf of the people of Ghana. Simple. Esu. Esa.
Thank you.